Good afternoon, everyone. I'd like to thank all of you that were able to tune into the first part of my graduate recital series. This first recital is intended to replicate the traditional format that's in place at the university that I'm currently studying at, East Carolina University. Due to restrictions regarding the school's pandemic policy, I'm unable to show the video for the pieces that you'll be listening to this afternoon. The first piece on tonight's program is titled The Hollow Men by Vincent Persichetti. Persichetti based this piece on a poem by T.S. Eliot by the same name. Both the poem and the piece strive to capture elements of post-World War I Europe, specifically the ideas of hopelessness and man's need for redemption. The next piece on tonight's program is titled Semain Santa Cusco by Henry Tomasi. This piece is scored for B-flat piccolo trumpet, C trumpet, and organ. This piece is made up of three sections. The first and third sections of this piece consist of tongued arpeggios in the piccolo trumpet above an ostinato of bitonal chords in the organ. In contrast to this, the metal section is written in a much more free and lyrical style. I had a lot of fun working on this piece, and I really hope that you enjoy it.
Thank you.
The next piece on the recital is a suite of old Spanish dances consisting of 7 songs by Manuel de Falla. De Falla took fragments from several popular Spanish folk melodies and crafted them into some of the most popular Spanish language songs in the world.
Thank you.
There will now be a brief 5-minute intermission. All right, we're going to start off the second half of the recital with a piece that needs no introduction. The next work on the program is the first movement of the Hummel Trumpet Concerto. This piece was written for Viennese trumpeter and inventor of the key trumpet, Anton Weidinger. Originally, this piece was written in the key of E, showcasing the key trumpet. In modern practice, this piece is more commonly performed in E-flat. I've decided to play this piece in E-flat as it is the current tradition, and I'm also playing on E-flat trumpet, so it just makes more sense that way. Hope you enjoy it. The final piece on this program is my personal favorite. The piece is titled Andante and Capriccio by Alan Vizzuti. This piece has two contrasting sections, as the name might suggest. The Andante section contains long, sweeping lyrical lines. When I listen to this section, I tend to think about outer space, but that's open to interpretation. The Capriccio section opens quickly in a lighthearted but intense way on B-flat piccolo trumpet. The only way that I can really describe this is that it's classic Vizzuti. I really hope you enjoy this piece as much as I do. Thank you. This concludes the first recital of my graduate recital series. My next recital will be on Wednesday the 14th at 5 p.m. on my channel, Just Like Tonight. The second recital will be presented in a fireside chat style where we can communicate during and between performances. I hope you enjoyed tonight's performance, and I hope to see you on Wednesday. Have a good night.